hidden message. I remember this now. Each district in ancient Egypt had a symbol and a number. I always preferred these symbols to the actual number hieroglyphs. Hidden message. I remember this now. Each district in ancient Egypt had a symbol and a number. I always preferred these symbols to the actual number hieroglyphs. Locked in. Did Dad build all of this just to keep his research safe?
It's over. I have done all that I could. And my Amelia is still cold and dead.
You brought her home. She's here, somewhere. This was part of a set of stats.
Richard, I tried to see you in person last week, but your manservant hustled me away.
Dad's collected knowledge. There must be so many secrets hidden in here. There's an inscription. This is the Croft universe. Our knowledge is to the east. our respite to the west. Our future is to the south. Our past is to the north. Our past to the north. Could there be something else beneath the manor?
My love. It is...
Mum faced death alone. She was so brave. The missing page from the renovation plans. They didn't want anyone outside the family knowing about this crypt.
The renovations are proceeding in secret. The work crew Roth hired for the job have been paid handsomely to keep the details of the job out of the records, so I'm fairly confident no word will get out about what I'm doing. I've been careful.
Dad's Tibetan scroll. I remember he used to pore over this late into the night. Might be able to use this to access other parts of the manor.
Thank you.
to the east, our respite to the west. Our future is to the south, our past is to the north. Incredible. This crypt was here all along. My God, can it be? Dad, you did bring her home.
My dearest Lara, it is difficult to write this, knowing these may only ever be words on a page to you. I wonder if you will remember my voice. Will you remember the way we used to play and laugh? Will you remember me comforting you when you were sad? Know that I'm still with you, Lara. My energy, my love. It's within you. It always will be. Use that energy to pursue your passions in life. Never let others determine your journey. You become who you are through your choices, through the love you give and the promises you keep. I hope you are happy, that you are loved and successful in whatever it is you choose to do. I am proud of you, my darling. Remember me with all my love, your mother.
What's this? A letter.
Lara, I have received the notarized affidavit confirming Amelia's grave and the discovery of the burial crypt within the manor premises. While I can't fathom why your father would hide your mother's fate from her own family, I cannot deny that any legal claims I may have had on the estate are now null and void. Croft Manor and the remainder of your father's assets are now yours in perpetuity, to do with as you wish. If there comes a time when you require assistance in managing the estate, I hope you will consider contacting me to retain my services. Sincerely, your uncle.
I've been so focused on defying my uncle, of fighting to keep his hands off this manor, that I never realized how much this place actually means to me. But since I've been here, I can feel the presence of my mother and father. I sense the entire history of my family and the deep roots we have in this place. I want to honor my parents. I want to honor all of my ancestors. The Croft family may be all but destroyed, but I will make our name and our home great again.